हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आर यू ऑल्सो इन दिस डिलेमा दैट यू राइट योर ओन एक्स पाथ विदाउट यूजिंग एनी टूल? सो लेट मी टेल यू दैट दिस थिंग एंड क्लियर इट आउट दैट वी ऑल यूज अ टूल टू राइट एंड वेरीफाई एक्स पाथ एंड सेलेक्टर्स विच इज़ अ ब्राउजर डेव टूल्स. इफ यू आर नॉट यूजिंग एनी ब्राउजर एक्सटेंशन, even then also we all use a tool which is a browser dev tools to write and verify XPath. In fact, like in our YouTube videos, many times we used to say that we don't use any XPath tool, don't use any XPath tool to write your XPath and selectors, write your own XPath. But while showing that and while telling that, we ourselves used to write in dev tools. So are you not considering dev tools as a tool? That is the biggest tool, most used tool in our industry. Most used developer tools is the browser dev tools. So we all use a tool to write our own XPath and selectors. But at the same time, I want to let you know, guys, this fact that browser DevTools is not the right platform to write and verify XPath, because it gives you the string matches as well. The very first functionality of browser DevTools, when you do command F, if you read there, it clearly says that find by string, then selectors or XPath. So if your XPath match as a string in the DOM somewhere, it will show that as a match, and then you will try to think that is not a correct match. You will try to make it unique, though that XPath you have written that is unique. Very simple example, if I take, try to find out all the links in a page with browser dev tools by doing double forward slash A, you will always get a wrong count. Same thing you try with the selector sub. Selector sub is the right platform to write and verify XPath and selectors. Selector sub is the very first smart editor to write and verify XPath. It supports Shadow DOM, though browser dev tools break in case of Shadow DOM, in case of SVG, in case of nested iframes. All these information you will get correct in selector sub. So I just wanted to make this myths clear to all of you that we all use a tool which is a browser dev tools to write our own XPath. It's a myth that we say that no, we don't use a XPath tool. We all use. Just that we should understand which tool we should use to write and verify our XPath. Thank you.